Welcome back to another Watch Dogs video.
Excuse me, mister.
Thank you for watching. And let's get into this mission.
Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Drop the gun! Get on the floor, now! Hand behind your head! Do it!
Go.
Tell Jordy we're even now.
Don't move! Pierce. Hayden.
Like, what in the world?
I already told you, man. You ain't never gonna find it until it's stuck between your shoulder blades.
Yeah, get in there.
I got 20 minutes of rec time, motherfucker.
Suck it up.
Walk back now.
Jordy.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. We'll be in touch.
Downstairs. Oh shoot. Can I kill him? Try that again. How the heck did I kill him last time? How did I kill him last time? That's just dumb. Let's try going this way. I don't know how well that's gonna do. Doing good so far. Other side, dude. Okay, I need to get downstairs.
Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
His own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. Makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere.
Quinn doesn't want to take any chances.
Oh shit, man. How do I get in on that?
Behave.
Oh, bullshit.
Prisoner transfer was a bust. So your plan B.
What do you need us to do?
Whatever it takes to get this guy talking.
You got it.
off the roof.
Who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me!
Show
me
the paperwork!
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your
lawyer. No! No way!
Right after we clean you up first.
I ain't going with a bunch of crooked...
Shut the fuck up!
Damn. Better reach him fast before they kill him. Oh, that's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck! Basement! They're in the basement!
God, dang it. Why does he keep on getting up?
There's quite the little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you, bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
No silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing at state? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places? They expect a cut, too.
No! I told you already. What deal? You got called.
Fuck that prick.
Do you really want to go home in a body bag? You don't have a chance. Doesn't it? Get back in cover. I'm taking it. You're in the line of fire. Stop fighting.
There earlier. I'll go take a look.
Oh my God.
No. Holy shit. Whoa! Can't see him. Spread out, find him.
No.
Let's track this guy down.
On sight! Engage the fire now!
Help here! Yeah.
are you doing? Pizza!
Inside, man.
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. In good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
Years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units, possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white male, Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
Jordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry. You'll see it.
Can't see nothing.
I've on patrol units been dispatched after the suspect.
Stop! Now! Stop! We will shoot you!
That plan actually worked. My identity's safe. Now, Lena's attackers. I want the one responsible. Damien bragged about a second hacker. Someone else inside the Merlot. I need to find out what Damien knows.
Let's see here. 24 minutes. Let's save this for the next video.
Found on the south side this morning.
Hold on.
Sources say it was an apparent mob execution. The victim is known to police and suspected of involvement in a recent heist. He's known to have ties to the notorious crime syndicate, the Chicago South Club.
Alright. Let's start this mission in the next video. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for the next video.